Certainly.
I.
If you insist.
Yes.
As you wish.
As you wish.
All right.
Affirmative.
For doing what I could never have accomplished alone. You should know by now that deception is my greatest weapon. You never teleported back to Valhalla. You're in a land of my people. Years, and now I will take possession of the destroyer armor and crush the life from you.
dead? Why does heaven smell like a wet dog? Oh, wait. Never mind.
I am Uatu, the Watchered. I prevented your deaths, for you are needed to save this universe. Listen closely, mortals. Dr. Doom's unrestrained use of Odin's power will soon tear the fabric of reality beyond repair. I have broken my sacred vow to only observe so that I may give you this one chance to save your world.
Who can stand against the power of Odin? Even the gods of mighty Asgard have fallen.
Doom's power seems unlimited, but you must know a way to stop him.
Yes, there is a chance, but it will be difficult. First, you must obtain the Makran Crystal, a Shi'ar gem of fantastic power. Next, you must acquire another object of great power, and it will take all your strength and skill. You must face the World Eater known as Galactus.
Greetings. I am Uatu, the Watcher, and this is Atalan, the moon-based home of the Inhumans. He believes he has, but I saved you at the last possible moment. Though I have vowed to never interfere with earthly affairs, the danger is too great for me to stand idly by. Dr. Doom's misuse of Odin's power is tearing the fabric of reality, and you are the only ones who can defeat him. You must steal Odin's powers away from him, and to do that, you must acquire two items from the vast reaches of outer space. The first item needed is a shard of the Makran Crystal, located in the Shi'ar Empire. For more information on this mission, talk to the one called Black Widow. Should you wish to leave immediately, talk to the creature known as Lockjaw.